started writing, you know, in my form one. We used to have a group at school that, you know, we used to write our own lyrics. And then over time, as I encountered God and all that stuff, I started, you know, going more into like storytelling, and that's how it turned into like writing worship songs. And so Chasing After You comes from that place of an imperfect me, passionate about God and passionate about the move of God. It comes from that, you know, imperfect self wanting a perfect God. And so that's what Chasing After You means. It means being hungry for God, seeking after God, and wanting to know more of Him.
I'll forever be chasing after you.